So today we are going to derive the third Maxwell equation, which he derived from the electric Gauss law. So Gauss law states that the total flux linking with a closed surface is 1 by epsilon 0 times the charge enclosed by the closed surface. So here you can see a closed surface where the Q, so the total flux through this area is nothing but the charge enclosed by the surface. So this can be expressed as surface integral of EDS is Q times epsilon naught. So if you take this denominator into this side, so this becomes surface integral of epsilon EDS is equal to Q, where EDS is nothing but epsilon is T. Let us take this as question number 1. The previous class we studied about volume charge density. Rho V is nothing but dQ by a small volume dV. Then the total charge Q is the volume integral of rho V dV. Let's take this equation number 2. Now we can change this surface integral into volume integral using divergence theorem. So divergence theorem states that the surface integral of is nothing but the volume integral of divergence of that portion. So now equation number 1 we can consider as the volume integral of divergence of the electric field density is Q. So where Q is equation number 2. Volume integral of volume density into dV. Now look at the expression. So both are volume integral. So this is a function and this is function. Now you can equate these two functions. So divergence of electric field density is this is Maxwell's equation from electric Gauss law in differential or point form. So we started with the Gauss law, and from the Gauss law we converted this surface integral to a volume integral function using divergence theorem. Then we brought the expression of Q and we equated everything, and then we finally arrived at the Maxwell's third equation from electric Gauss law.